So we see here two dice is thrown at the same time. What is the probability to get 13? So the maximum number of dice is 6. Even if he gets 6 and 6, he will get maximum of 12. So 13, the probability to get 13 is 0. So B, at least want to choose one number to be pasted. Essentially one number to be pasted at his racing bicycle. Number is ranged from 20 to 40. Number must either end with 0 or have two same digit. Find the probability. So first, probability to get number which end from first number end with 0. So we have 20, 30, 40, right? So 20 to 40 is 21 number. Number end with 0 is 30 over 21. And then two same digit, we have 22 and 33, so which is 2 over 21. So what is the probability? So he will either choose M with 0 or with same digit. So the probability of the event is equal to 3 over 21, or which means plus 2 over 21, which is 5 over 21. So what is the type of event? The type is event is mutually exclusive. Why? Because this and this one is not related at all.